Use expense reports to collect your payment expenses and mileage expenses for approval. Sign in with your Microsoft or Zetadocs account to the Zetadocs Expenses app on your mobile device. Tap the report tile. Enter the period dates the expense report will cover. Normally, this is for a month or it can be for a specific trip. Add a brief, meaningful description, for example, March expenses or expenses for spring event. Tap the plus icon to list the available expenses between the period dates that have not already been added to a previous expense report. By default, all expenses are selected. Uncheck any expenses you don't want to include on the report, then tap the add button. Expenses with errors will display a red chevron icon next to them. Expense reports cannot be submitted for approval if they have expenses with errors attached to them. You can correct these by tapping the individual expense and correcting it using the on-screen validation messages. Here's a note, you can enter a new expense directly against the expense report by tapping the new button. Tap the submit button to submit the expense report for approval. Choose your approver and processor by tapping each. These may have already been chosen for you. Finally, enter any submission comments that may help during the report approval process. Then, click the submit button